It all begins with a raindrop. These waterways are the lifeblood of the jungle. Flowing through the wilds of Borneo is a river that supports biodiversity like no other. It is the mighty Kinabatangan. Home to countless species, including 44 endemic mammals and 37 endemic birds. My name is Bertie. I'm an environmental photojournalist that has made Borneo my home. Over the last few years, I've become involved in the fight to protect its wildlife. And now, I'm joining up with a passionate team of researchers working to unravel the mysteries of the jungle.
And this is their home, the Danau Girang Field Centre, with scientists from all over the world. Whoa. Supported by local research assistants, these guys know the jungle. Oh, the lab. Looks like Dr. Sergio's busy. Hey, Elisa, how's the pangolin? Still tagging tomorrow? Lovely. At a place like this, there are always scientific discoveries to be made. Hey Megan, everything running smoothly? Like clockwork as always. And this is the study room. And this is the study room. Right fellas, hope you catch it. But let's not forget the main reason why everyone is here. Because of this. The Bornean jungle. In the heart of the jungle, on the banks of the Kinabatangan River, lies the Danau Girang Field Centre. Established back in 2008, this hub of scientific research has become integral to conservation efforts here in Borneo. But this place wouldn't be here if it weren't for one man's vision.
My name is Benoit Goossens and I'm from Belgium. My role at DGFC is the director. I'm also the founder. Danau Girang Field Centre became a beacon for conservation. Every time I come here, and I see the buzz and the activities in the center and all these students from all over the world, I think this place is going to make a difference for wildlife conservation in Sabah. And 10 years ago, it was not there. That makes me really happy. I'm convinced that we cannot work on a species without caring for it. And you cannot do research just asking questions about the behavior if you are not interested in the conservation. We use our research to raise awareness, talk about those species, and if there are any issues, try to tackle them.
And now Ben and I are off on an early morning boat safari to see what the Kinabatangan has to offer. How does it feel to be back?
It feels good. I love this place. The Kinabatangan is it's my third love after my wife and my son. I started here back in 99, so 17, 18 years now, and I still love it. I still loved coming back. It is definitely the place in Borneo to see wildlife. Proboscis monkey, orangutans, sun bears, 8 species of hornbills, It's extremely rich in wildlife.
Are there any animals in particular you look forward to seeing?
My favorite species is the elephant. I was hoping that maybe we would see some individuals on the riverbank, but it's already hot. But hopefully, if we come back this afternoon, they might be back on the river. So yeah, we can try coming back late afternoon.
Dr. Benoit has traveled the world studying many animals. But it was the Bornean elephant that made him choose the Kinabatangan as his home.
Second attempt, Ben?
Yes, hopefully. I think they are getting close to the river. They were near Knoxbow Lake a couple of hours ago, so I think they're going towards the river, so hopefully.
It's going to be nice, it's going to be cool.
Yeah, Bertie, look. Look at them. There.
Where? Yes.
You see the grass moving?
Yes. There they are.
Yeah.
Look, I think there's even more over there. Yeah. They are such beautiful animals. How do you feel with this scene in front of you, then?
It's the best scene ever for me. It's seeing the elephants like that in their environment, eating, peacefully. In such a landscape is just amazing. That drives me, you know, to really do everything to protect this place. It's their place. They were here. Listen to that. That's just amazing.
I think they agree with you.
Ah, yeah, definitely. I think they know. Yeah, we are fighting for them. Amazing.
Well, Ben, this is an unbelievable scene. Yeah. And I can't wait to spend a little bit more time with your team at DGFC to learn more about the animals and hopefully have many more scenes like this.
Yes, you will. And I wish you good luck, but I'm sure you're going to see a lot along this river. It's just amazing.
What a beautiful place.
The Kinabatangan truly is a place unlike any other. Over the coming weeks, I'll be learning more about this unique destination.
I've read it somewhere before, but I haven't seen it with my own eyes.
And joining those working day and night to safeguard its most charismatic animals.
How are you feeling?
Logical.
Scientist. I don't want to mess around my own.
Come and join me on this wild adventure.